shit.
Like there's always problems starting this stream up. There we go. Alright, just need a minute. Good. Turn the game light back down. Alright, what's up, YouTubes? How's everybody doing tonight? We are 17 days away. I've got the counter in the corner for our countdown to Kingdom Hearts 3 on January 29th. My name is Ryan Tierney. This is Sweet Tea Trophies Hunting / Productions. And we are streaming the Kingdom Hearts series, starting with the first game. We left off on Neverland. And we're going to try to get through the rest of Neverland tonight, and maybe a little bit of Hollow Bastion. And we'll see how far we get. I do have to work pretty early in the morning, so it won't be too long of a stream tonight. But hopefully we'll get some people in here, come chat with us. Apologies for the pause. Just want to make sure that the Discord people just know about it. had some choppy gameplay. Bitch. Back to it.
So, how come you can fly?
Anyone can fly. You want to try? Aw, haven't you cooled off yet, Tink? Just a little bit of pixie dust. There, now you can fly.
What? So Wendy's not one of the chosen ones?
There are seven, supposedly. And Maleficent says she's not one of them. Hoist anchor as soon as possible. Leave all the dead weight behind, including her.
After the trouble of capturing her? And why those seven? What is Maleficent planning anyway?
Who knows? As long as it means getting Kyrie's heart back, I couldn't care less.
You're wasting your time.
The Heartless have devoured that girl's heart. I'll stake me other hand it's lost forever.
I will find it, no matter what.
Captain?
What?
The prisoners have escaped. What's more, Peter Pan is with them.
Blast that Peter Pan. All right, then. Bring the hostage to me cabin, Smee. Hop to it.
What is it, Tink?
Peter? Peter Pan?
Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up there. Just hold on!
Wendy?
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. But she seems to be asleep. She hasn't budged an inch.
Kyrie? Kyrie!
Wendy! Hey, let's get up there! Are you in there?
Ugh! bit.
Oh, okay.
Riku, wait!
Wendy! Come on, Tink! Not now! Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
Come on! Heal.
Quite a codfish, that Riku. Running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Hand over the Keyblade and I'll spare your lives. I'm glad I'm merciful, unlike the... It's him! The crocodile that took me hand! Ghost me! He's after me other hand! I can't stay here! Go away! Oh, I can't stand the sight of him! Me! You take care of them!
Fly, Sora. Just believe, and you can do it.
Thanks, Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
I mean, I kind of did.
Is that you, Smee? Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank, every last one of them.
Peter Pan, blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Atlas! I'm out!
This should help.
Oh, Kairi couldn't wake up, so maybe she's really lost her.
What up, Kairi?
Sora.
How's it going,
man? I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I tell Kairi. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
If you believe, you can do anything, right? I'll find Kairi. I know I will. There's so much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
Good, tired. Sleepy.
What's that tink? What about the clock tower?
Are you streaming?
You
tonight?
Say there's something there.
Pretty quiet compared to the game. Yeah, I don't know if... I think... I think I'm running off the internal mic on the computer, so that the fact that I'm so far away from the laptop might be affecting me. Because I thought I'd be speaking through this, but I don't think that's the case. Oh, you're streaming with Bree tomorrow? Okay. What you streaming tomorrow? Is it any better? Probably Undertale. Okay. Oh no, not yet. You gotta go to the Hall of Bastion first. Also, I don't think I'll be fighting the Phantom in this playthrough. It'll take too long, I have to level up too much. We'll see. Yeah, it's stupid tough. Especially if you like, if you don't pick the wand at the beginning of the game, and you sacrifice your magic, because the optional bosses are all about your MP. Yeah, man. That's what this game's all about. The rest of it's just, you know, filler. The main part is the gummy shit. You know, customization, the challenges, speed running, you know?
It was reckless to bring her here without at least using a vessel. Remember, relying too heavily on the dark powers.
All joking aside, I would probably be totally down for a gummy ship spinoff game that, like, actually perfected the gummy ship style, like, play.
Though his world perished,
made it more interesting.
His heart did not.
But, like, customizable ship.
When we took the princess from his castle, he apparently followed her here through sheer force of will. But fear not. No harm. He is no match for your power.
My power?
Yes. The untapped power that lies within you. Now, child, it's time you awakened that power and realized your full potential.
To Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is.
That one's an asshole.
Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor. Look after her for me, will ya?
What?
Yeah, I mean, she's definitely not the best. Oh, I don't know. I wonder if it's the original from the movie. I didn't know it, but apparently they got a lot of sound-alikes for Kingdom Hearts. Like, Robin Williams doesn't actually voice Genie in this, even though it sounds, like, almost identical. So I wonder if it's, Yeah, I don't really use summons too much in this game. Like, I like the idea of them, but they're not helpful enough. But Tinkerbell's probably the one I use the most, just because it actually has that upside. Yeah, no doubt. Ooh. Hercules cup, dude. What is it? No, that's not Dog's cup. Yeah, Hercules cup. That's what it's called. Something. It's a cup. I'm gonna go do that. I don't know, like, Simba's kind of like, I don't find him as useful, and then Dumbo's alright, Mushu's pretty helpful. But Tink's definitely the best of the bunch.
Come on.
What you doing tonight? You, just chilling? You up on a win?
Come on!
I'm stupid. Scratch that, I didn't say that. I don't know why I thought it was Wednesday. Sinus is a killer, oh, crazy and sick. It's D-Rock's fault, I'm just letting you know. You were just gonna let it go. Just give me a solid and let it go. No. Yeah, D-Rock definitely got you sick. That entire household is sick, so if you've been in contact with him at all lately, it's this fault. That's how it works out every year, though. D-Rock gets you sick, or you get D-Rock sick, right? Like, every year. Dodge whenever he says who. He like kind of like gives himself away. Cloud special comes in handy on the chain of memories game a lot too. But yeah, that stupid truffle man. Oh, yeah, definitely.
Come on.
It worked a lot better than the 2D game. But it's still really good. Oh, really? I might have to check that out, then. I've been listening to, was it Yutada? I don't know if that's how you pronounce her name, but a lot of her stuff, like the new Don't Think Twice and Face My Fears tracks for Kingdom Hearts 3 a lot. I haven't really listened to any of a lot of the game audio, but I do really like the soundtrack on this game. I could listen to the opening Dearly Beloved theme like nonstop.
Hey, give up yet?
Come on!
Honestly, the Skrillex one, I keep hoping that they're going to release a version that doesn't have him in it, because I just don't have a hard time getting past the dubstep stuff. I'm sure it'll grow on me if I listen to it enough. Songs. I don't think you can. The original one they released is called Don't Think Twice. The second version is called Face My Fears. That's the script song.
This is it. Heal. Take that.
I'll be honest, I liked Sanctuary from the start, but when I first started the series with Simple and Clean, I felt like I was still in that high school mentality of like I felt embarrassed to like the song. They eventually grew on me to the point where I just didn't give a fuck.
Wow! And I didn't even hold back!
Now I finally know what you mean.
No,
about strength of
Don't
heart.
Think Twice
Mine
is just a song
Donald
that Tata wrote by
Goofy.
Herself. And then they both wrote a song together called Face My Fears.
If we stick
it's
together,
two songs.
We're unbeatable. Not even Hercules stands a chance.
I think Face My Fears
With
is
these guys
the
beside me, I'm
song
ready
for like
it.
The opening video.
But
and,
that's
like,
not exactly
Don't Think
what
Twice
course.
Is going to be like
Your
the,
friends give you
the
strength.
More like dramatic,
Isn't that right, Phil?
Like probably in credits.
The three of you together make great heroes. And as a team, I'm sure you can overcome anything.
The full song for Face My Fears, the one with Skrillex, actually hasn't come out yet. They've only released like a little short excerpt. It comes out on the 18th with that 3D video or the VR video that I was telling you about. Yay! divided by 2. I wish the OBS like little script thing for the countdown let me put days, because like it's just the putting just the hours looks a little obnoxious. But that is an interesting idea. I might try that. Just for the 356th hour, though. Or no, 365. 358. What the hell is the number? Is it 358? I think it is. Yeah, 358 over 2. So, just for the 358th hour, I'll do that. Well, no. It wouldn't be that. It would be the... What's 358 divided by 2? Probably, but that limits the customization, doesn't it? And then you get like the big like text box in your actual video.
Just remember what Donald said to you. No frowning.
I might have to get you to explain to me how the browser-based stuff
so
works
cheerful?
Anyway.
There's still
really
no sign of your kin.
How you get that
Aren't
in there.
Aren't you worried?
That's true.
The king told us to go out and find the key bearer, and we found you. So as long as we stick together, it'll all work out okay. You just gotta believe in yourself, that's all.
Just believe.
I believe in you.
Right here is the shit. I'm just gonna sleep to this right now.
Huh?
What's the matter?
Nothing. Kyrie?
Probably.
Did you call
That'd
me?
That'd be actually pretty cool. There's a character in the Union Cross game, the mobile one. And she could easily be like that character, like super old. Nope. Nope, not one bit. No parents for Sora. He doesn't get parents. They did make a good point, though. They people were talking about how, like, what did, like, everybody on Destiny Islands do, like, while Sora's been gone? Apparently, like, when the worlds fall, the darkness or whatever, like, time doesn't move or some shit. So it's like nothing ever happened. Nothing ever changed. It's still BS, but, you know, I'll take it. Yeah, it's definitely weird. They mentioned Sora's dad in Birth by Sleep, but you never see him or anything. I'm hoping they'll kind of remedy that in 3, at least for a little bit. But then it just got cold. Wait. It's on the medium difficulty, so it makes the gunny ship stuff a lot easier. But I didn't feel like taking the time to do the upgrades to the gunny ship. The first time I ever played the game, I sucked at it. So I upgraded the gummy ship just so I would die going to, like, I think it was Two Hollow Bash, because the path gets kind of difficult a little bit.
No vessel, no help from the Heartless. So tell me, how'd you get here?
I didn't even know there were, like, challenges for the gummy ships until the trophies.
Nothing more to it. When our world fell into darkness, Belle was taken from me. I vowed I would find her again, no matter what the cost. I believed I would find her. So here I am.
Hey.
She must be here. I will have her back!
Take her if you can.
You've got the platinum for this, right?
Finally made it. About time. I've been waiting for you.
It's pretty good, Kingdom Hearts 2.
We've always been rivals, haven't we? You've always pushed me, as I've always pushed you.
Riku.
But it all ends here.
I've got the platinum for Burned by Sleep, Masters. Not this one.
What are you talking about?
Let the Keyblade choose. It's true, Master.
This is bullshit.
Maleficent was right. You don't have what it takes to save Kairi. It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
But that's impossible. How did this happen? I'm the one who fought my way here with the Keyblade.
You were just the delivery boy. Sorry, your part's over now. Here, go play hero with this.
Goofy, let's go.
Bullshit.
We have to remember our mission.
Oh, well, I know the king told us to follow the key and all. But
hey, don't move! You're hurt!
Why did you come here? I came to fight for Belle. And though I am on my own, I will fight. I won't leave without her. That's why I'm here.
I'm incredibly scared that Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to make me cry more than once.
Me too. I'm not going to give up now. I came here to find someone very important to me.
That's true. I guess that's true. Birth by Sleep made me cry. The game's depressing. But then again, I'm kind of a bitch. Thank you. Okay, Glad. Oh, yeah. I mean, the chests are cool and everything, it's just... Like I said, I'm trying to go kind of fast, like... I'm not too concerned with them.
See ya!
Like, the ones that are, like, right in front of me like this, I'll grab. I'm not gonna go out of my way for them. You do that little cutscene where it switches the door, he's stuck right there trying to get through. Thank you. boss fight.
They're close, I can feel it. Are you ready for them? No!
Quit while you can.
No, not without Kairi.
The darkness will destroy you.
You're wrong, Riku. The darkness may destroy my body, but it can't touch my heart. My heart will stay with my friends. It'll never die!
Really? Well, we'll just see about that.
Ah!
Sora ain't gonna go anywhere.
You'd betray your king?
Not on your life. But I'm not gonna betray Sora either, cause he's become one of my best buddies after all we've been through together. See you later, Donald! Could you tell the king I'm really sorry?
Hold on, Goofy! We'll tie them together! Well, you know, after one and one for all.
I guess you're stuck with us, Sora.
Thanks a lot. Donald, Goofy.
How will you fight without a weapon?
I know now I don't need the Keyblade. I've got a better weapon. My heart.
Your heart? What good will that weak little thing do for you?
Although my heart may be weak, it's not alone. It's grown with each new experience, and it's found a home with all the friends I've made. I've become part of their heart just as they've become a part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be one. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power.
So, your heart won this battle.
Thank you.
ain't ugly. He's just gonna die. Excited for the fact that you don't have to choose anymore in the new game. Like, you just get to have everybody in your party at once.
See ya! Fire! Here!
Why? It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Yeah, that seems like a good business choice.
Thank you.
that's what needs to be shot. Not at all. Not convenient in the slightest. Like, I get, like, it's a level design to make it harder to get to, like, the bad guys and shit, but, like, the bad guys must get tired of having to do all that shit just to get to and from one place in the castle. sure you did listen to the episode of Kind of Funny with Jared Petty and Gary Wu about the whole Fantastic Four thing with the Spider-Man game. Shit, that could be cool. I'm hoping it's like an actual like DLC and not just like a class. Hopefully, man. I'd love to see the Fantastic Four.
I see the path has emerged at last.
Yes.
The keyhole to the darkness. Disappointment.
Unlock it, and the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
Oh. Ah, impossible. The princesses of heart are all here. It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
I'm gonna kick both
the king's
hands.
Fools are here. I'll deal with them myself. You stay here and guard the princesses.
This should help.
The Riku one's definitely difficult. This one's kind of bitchy. The dragon fight.
Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. It is unstoppable.
The first time I ever played this game, I stopped for like 3 solid months.
There's no way we're gonna let that happen.
You poor, simple fools. You think you can defeat me? Me, the mistress of all evil! Yeah, he's a secret boss in this game. Once you leave and come back and you see the keyhole here, you go back into the room where you fight Dragon Bullets and you fight Zemnis.
It's only the final mix version of the game, and it's there's no audio. They didn't feel like they couldn't bring everybody back to do the dubbing for it. But it's all stupid. I don't think there's a trophy for it, yeah. Yeah, it's only in the final mix version. There's a bunch of optional boss fights in the second game of the Final Mix 2. Like in the second game, instead of like the fight with Roxas at the world that never was, just being a cutscene, you actually get to beat a boss fight. I mean, I've got two different versions of the PS4 games if you want to borrow.
Some help?
Riku!
Is that?
Yes, a keyblade. But unlike yours, this keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts. Allow me to demonstrate. Behold!
I'm sure we get annoying after that.
Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself!
This is it. This power.
Okay. Yeah.
Darkness.
The actual game doesn't have too many optional boss fights. Oh. Except for Sephiroth, I think. But the final mix versions, they add like this like secret room where you can go back and like fight all the organization members. Once you beat Red by Sleep, as well as like Terra's like leftover armor from Red by Sleep. There's usually always some kind of optional boss fight in the game that hits at the next game. At least in the final mix.
should help.
I didn't know there was a secret cutscene, but I was thinking of like these little walkthroughs back then. They were like, you gotta do all this shit to do it. It's a lot to be able to unlock those secrets in here. Oh yeah, absolutely. It was totally worth it.
Damn it. Oh, was that so much?
That's another thing I don't miss about the original version of this game. Every time you lost a beat, you had to go back and rewatch that video. Like, it's like a
This should help.
How ironic.
Thanks, man.
She was just another puppet after all.
What?
The Heartless were using Maleficent from the beginning. She failed to notice the darkness in her heart eating away at her. A fitting end for such a fool.
Yeah, this is the room where you fight Zeus.
Open your eyes!
It's no use. That girl has lost her heart. She cannot wake up.
What? You're not Riku?
The keyhole cannot be completed, so long as the last Princess of Heart still sleeps.
The princess? Kairi's a princess?
Yes. And without her power, the keyhole will remain incomplete. It is time she awakened.
Whoever you are, let Riku go! Give him back his heart!
But first, you must give the princess back her heart.
What's...
Don't you see yet? The princess's heart is responding. It has been there all along. Kairi's heart rests within you.
Kairi's inside me?
I know all that there is to know.
Tell me, who are you?
It is I, Ansem, the Seeker of Darkness. So, I shall release you now, Princess. Complete the keyhole with your power. Open the door. Lead me into everlasting darkness.
Sora! Forget it. There's no way you're taking Harry's heart!
Right? Where the fuck did Kyrie go? That fight always gives me anxiety.
Riku!
Sorry, look!
The keyhole!
This is the first cutscene where Kingdom Hearts, like,
what can we do?
Maybe we gotta go wake Kyrie up.
I think you're right. If we can free your heart. But how? A keyblade that unlocks people's hearts. I wonder.
Sora?
Falling into darkness. Sora? Are you really? No, he can't be. I won't let him go!
So, you have awakened at last, Princess. The keyhole is now complete. You have served your purpose, but now it's over.
Do you think we can stop him all by ourselves?
I don't know.
Impossible.
No. You won't use me for this.
Riku!
You've got to run. The Heartless are coming.
Wow!
what about the keyhole?
Let's just get out of here!
I can't get over how you fucking walk. So great. Motion, like you could actually like go in the ground and like slide under the ground as you like move in and shit.
I'll protect you. Sora!
So much for that.
I told you before, I'm not leaving without Belle. Now go! The Heartless are coming.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Tell me what happened. So the darkness is flowing out of that keyhole.
No wonder there are more and more Heartless everywhere. The only way to stop them is...
seal the keyhole, right?
Maybe, but no one knows what will happen once it's sealed.
Well, we can't just stay here. We have to do something. I've got a friend back there.
That's right. You have one more friend to worry about. Riku's Keyblade must have been born of the captive princess's hearts. Just like that keyhole you saw. Of course, without Kairi's heart, it remained incomplete. Once that Keyblade was destroyed, the princess's hearts should have been freed. Don't worry, Sora. If anyone can save your friend, you can.
I didn't realize I'm like halfway off the screen. Shit. All right. Get to a save point, call it a night. You got a link?
kingdom. All right, so how do you do this exactly? You just, I mean, a one-man raid's kind of lame, huh? Or are you going to do it too? Explain how this process works. Oh, okay. Let's you send yourself and your viewers with you. Okay, well, what do you type? Like, I saw you typed something. You just typed something in the comments, right? It's like... Gotcha. Oh, alright. Alright, hold on. 1 second. Alright, I found him. If you want to, I guess I'll just go ahead and do it. Are you on his page too to do it, or do I need to wait for you, or... Okay.